God, that looks slow that way. Doesn't it look slow to you?
Yeah, we timed it from the berm and then it was actually faster.
Going on that inside double-double is faster?
Then going to the berm.
Oh, no, I don't like the berm at all. See what he just did?
Yeah, a little bog.
Yeah, I heard that. I was like, whoa, that wasn't good.
That's the little Danish right there. Excuse me. Burp. That bike works really good through those whoops.
Yeah.
It's nice how it just kind of sits right on those whoops and just goes right across them.
Yeah.
Right there, how he wheelied into the whoops?
Yeah, the wheelie in is always a good thing. See where Nathan just went, didn't you?
Yes, sir. Yeah, going high, jumping, tailtop over, tailtop slow.
Too much air time.
Yeah, too much air time. I've to watch these guys do whoops. I think I can get more. I wonder if it'd be actually faster to go outside and triple onto the tailtop like Nathan just did. It looked like he made up about a bike length.
Triple onto him? Yeah.
I think he made time doing that.